In the riverbank near the pool, a large colony of nesting bee-eaters are feeding their young. They must forage continually in the hot sun to satisfy their needs. To cool off, every afternoon they fly over the pool and dive for their drinks. The odds are heavily in favor of the bee-eaters, and most survive the croc strikes.